Wait, do you want to put a key? Never mind. Okay. I take this back. It is a scary game. Anyways, Wellspring Movie Sync Incorporated. I mean, invoice.
Dear Katie, so much has changed, even just since you've been away. We moved into this house. I'm in a new school. And my big sister being gone for a year doesn't make it any easier.
Okay.
It doesn't feel real. But I'm not gonna let it faze me. I used to tell you everything, and if I can't do it in person, because you're off gallivanting around who knows where, I'll tell it to this journal, just like I was talking to you.
Okay, I know what I'm saying. Okay. Oh, sparkle. Hands up, green apple. Okay. Sam, Dana from the old neighborhood call.
Sam.
He wants to come see the
Sam.
Okay. He wants to come to the
Sam,
new house.
Where are you?
Call him back, Mom. Dana
really
is total weirdo. The only person I ever hung out with him in the first
Please
place.
Be there.
Is he had it too.
Hi Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but
okay.
It's a flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. Like really seriously, you don't have to. Okay, so love you. See you soon. Bye.
Okay, where could they be at? Okay, I'm afraid now. No, I'm not afraid. Okay. How about here? Sam, Kate, Mom and Dad, Jen, Terry. Oh, okay. Welcome new students. We hope that you are as excited about your first day at Goodfellow High School as we are. Please be sure to bring the following with you on your first day of classes so that you can get right into the swing of things. One sturdy folder with pockets for each of your six class periods. One line notebook per period or one large notebook with six divided selections. At least six pens, blue or black ink, and six pencils, one box of color pencils, a standard combinations lock for your assigned locker, a nutritious lunch or $2.50 for lunch provided by the school cafeteria, a positive attitude. Please remember to get plenty of sleep the night before and be ready for the first bell to ring at 8 o'clock a.m. To see you soon, and again, welcome. Beth Valance, Principal.
Oh my god, you are so lucky you finished high school before we moved into this house. So, it's the first day of school, and there I am, introducing myself to the class. And I say that I just moved into the house on Arbor Hill. All of a sudden, every kid in the room turns and just stares like I suddenly transformed into a mutant. I just stood there, wishing pretty hard for a rewind button. Because now maybe nobody knows my name, but they all know who I am. The Psycho House Girl. Great.
Oh, this would be, okay, yeah. Okay, there's no light. Oh, yeah, there's nothing there. Snap on, please. Okay, what's this? Okay. Okay, nothing there. Oh, I can't do that. And there's light. Book, magazine. Oh, it's pretty creepy to be play as a game. Tell me a poor game. Was it that stranger on their mind will understanding teams? Really? I didn't know those book did trans. They asked me what you were going, okay. Oh, what's it? 04. Oh, that could be the combination. Oh, let me see. 0. No way. Yeah, 0 4. Is it a thing? Ah, there. Oh no no. We don't want it. Yeah. Sorry, but hope that would go slow. Okay. Oh, this. Did I read this? Okay, yeah. I don't know if I read it. Creswell Insurance Agency Incorporated Electric Reform the wiring and health is turning up for to all safety and parameters required. However, multiple layers of wiring have been added to structure over the last 100 years. Simpson is recording. Okay. I think I did. I don't know. Nothing here. Nothing here. Something happened. Girls down. Full model. Oh wait, no 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 no, pick it up. Sam thought this might help Dad. Making friends even when you're shy. Sam thought this might help Dad.
You know that feeling where the first moment you see someone, it's like they have a big gold star around them, and you have to get to know them? Well, there's this girl. I think she's a senior. She's usually dressed kind of punk. But sometimes I see her in this, like, army uniform.
A 2994, hi Terry, equals, please
so
find
intense.
A pair.
I had no idea how I would ever, like, have an excuse to talk to her.
Remote and
I noticed she and her friends hang out and play Street Fighter at the 7-Eleven every day after
October
school.
Issue. So that gives you about 2 weeks to get us the copy for edit. Standard stuff like you gave us on the CLDD Fire Team. It's a comedy player, so check its CD. Play it back with a few bits as Well, at least, okay. I'm just, this pizza. Oh, somebody eat the pizza. Fontaine's and Porter guy. Whoa, is this place haunted then? I mean, mother, sounds of memories, Santa's mother, mansions, like Lucy Joe, Frank's love, Boy Meets World, Bonnie Huntsville, Dave's World, Fear of Blood, Santa's Town, Step by Step, Take a Francis, The X-File. Bay of Blood's a good movie, folks. That's all I care about. And if you don't know what's about, well, let's just say, oh, who's in it? Well, wait, I didn't read it. No, I want a Girl Scout. Oh my god, you know what? Forget it. There's nothing here. Oh. Oh, wait, what? The heaven at the edge of the world, Samantha Greenberg, grade 2nd, the Total People, part 1. Oh! Oh, so see what it's story. Captain Andrew, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I could just. Okay, what was that? I don't know what it is, but it scares a... Well, I like the house. What's this? Looks like somebody has been here already. There's a note. Mr. Fred, okay. What history?
Not how I always let them guide me. Think through.
Pencil. Side death. Oh, paper.
I've done the best I could.
Keep from memory daydreams. And below the two stories that
events
are all out of order. Get a sheet of lined paper. Choose one of the two stories that are divided. Begin with the title and your name. Find a topic sentence to begin your paragraph. Put the sentence in a chronological order. Make sure the last sentence is good, including statement.
I left my trunk in town.
There we go. This, please give this to your mother, Samantha. Oh, what's this? Janice, thank you for having Danny over to your new home. He has missed having his friend Samantha in the neighborhood very much. Danny asked if he could lend some of his Nintendo Street Fighting tape, and I gave my permission. He needs to spend this time with those games anyway. No hurry returning it. Let Samantha know that she is welcome back to our house to visit anytime. Sincerely, Mary Scooters.
When you live in one place your whole life, your next door neighbor is kind of like your default friend. And Daniel only got weirder over the years. So moving away has been a good excuse to, like, not see him anymore. But he did always have the good Nintendo games. Maybe I'll give him a call.
Please tell Mama that's why I put this up that's missing. Sam. Okay, what's missing? Oh, wait. Hi, Lonnie. So, if you wanted to come over to my house still this afternoon, that would be cool. I can drive. It's kind of far, but I can drive you home too. So, hopefully, that's fine. Write back and leave this in my locker if you still want to. And we can meet in the parking lot after 6. Samantha. Yeah, I am totally in. See you there. Then I'm gonna kick your butt. Get ready, L. You.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter 2. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a turn, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate in the wild.
Glock.
So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that psycho house girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the psycho house. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
Can I just save? Oh, okay, here. Yeah, I could save. Can I just, okay, yeah, I have the lamp on. That's good. At least I don't have to be in. Let's close the door. I'm not checking upstairs yet. This. Oh, that's Janice. Oh, yeah, I know a girl named Janice too. And then she's my cousin's friend. Okay. Read letter. Dear Jan, it's good to hear from you again. All this new house business sounds like quite the adventure. Remember the little dorm room we shared freshman year when we were miserable fantasizing about our dream homes? I always said I wanted a mansion, and you said you just wanted a house in the woods. Look who got both. Somebody up there likes you. I could use some of that magic. Send me some lotto numbers. I play them. Seriously. But I shouldn't be complaining about this good old split level we've had since Bob got transferred to Winkin. We just got... Oh boy, what was that? Okay, we just got a new business fighting just yet. Let me know if you ever want to trade places. So how are the girls doing? Has Kate lived on her big European adventure yet? Speaking of jealous, wipe me back soon. I miss you, Woomy Carol. Now I want to close. Nothing. No, don't leave the... Okay. Again with lock. There's no key. Okay, what is this? Alright. First place. Look at that! Do I have to go upstairs? Well, if I do, I turn this light on. I need to know this. The picture looks crooked. Alright folks, I'm going to stop right here and continue on where I left off. Until next time, and I'm gonna go.